The real reason behind the split between The Only Way is Essex's Amber Turner and Dan Edgar has been revealed. Amber took to social media on Tuesday evening to announce that the former couple have gone their separate ways after more than 6 years together. Rumors of a breakup began earlier this week when eagle-eyed fans spotted signs that the relationship between the pair wasn't right as Amber shared recent snaps of a holiday in Dubai without Dan. She informed her 843k followers of the news on her Instagram stories, writing, "I wasn't going to post anything but due to speculation and questions I feel like I need to. Yes, me and Dan have split." She added, "I honestly wish him the best for the future. Please respect our privacy at this time. Thank you." Dan is yet to address the split publicly but has already archived or deleted snaps of Amber from his Instagram page. Now someone close to the former couple has revealed that they had furious rows over money, which ultimately led to the demise of their romance after being exhausted with the regular arguments about finances. The source told The Sun, Amber was the main breadwinner in the relationship and it created a divide between them. She brought in a lot of money from influencer deals on social media and it created an inequality. Amber wanted Dan to have a greater drive and focus on achieving more financially, but he was very laid back and also a lot more content with a simpler life. For his part, Dan found it annoying that Amber was so focused on him getting more sponsorship deals or doing more club appearances. He felt like he was contributing to their lives together and that she was being unfair. Every time they argued about it, Amber told him it wasn't so much about what he earned, but that she wanted him to be more ambitious. Dan took it very personally and felt like she was trying to change him. It is also reported that another factor for their split was due to Amber's frustrations of Dan not taking the relationship to the next stage. Amber and Dan, who began dating in 2017, faced rocky periods in their relationship over the years, having rekindled twice previously in 2018 and 2019. However, in recent years the couple moved in together and bought a dog, a golden doodle called Oliver, before the blonde bombshell call it quits once again on Tuesday. Mirror have contacted Amber and Don's representatives for comment. Follow Mirror Celebs on Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter and Facebook. From